buying a school later.
I bet curators get shot at a lot.
Oh, hell! God! All right! There we go. Nailed it. Walk the rest of the way.
Aztec God, join us for the adventure of a lifetime. The Museum of Santo Ileso.
Well, this here's your buddy Virgil James, and you're listening to Tumbleweed Radio on KWPKE 93.3. Ride back with us to a simpler time of life on the lonesome trail of big skies and bigger dreams out in the great frontier.
This is great!
Trying this.
Our people, not
yours. When I asked you to be my wife, spend our lives together, I thought we'd see sunshine, but we got stormy weather. Now our love is in a box where it's been far too often. It's time to put the lid on and seal up the coffin. Found another nail in the coffin. Soon it will be 6 feet underground. You can do it with a glance or with your silent trance. Do it so I can hardly tell. But baby,
woohoo! Right on target. Yes!
blows my mind.
Whoa! Perfect!
I love this.
don't you swing by the station? We can celebrate.
Hey, Jack. What's up?
Just ran the diagnostics. All jammers are present and accounted for.
That'll give us a few more seconds on the clock.
No, don't tell the FCC. I already did my time.
I like the look of this.
Just gotta pay $80,000 in student loans, and I'm free.
Should have stayed home with Mama. status?
Still got a few more towers to locate. Keep shooting.
Knocking them down.
Towers. Got enough jammers?
Yeah, I think so.
Put a jammer on each tower, and we can block any calls to the cops.
Everybody.
Find those towers yet?
About halfway there. Don't back off.
Stayed home with mom.
I'm going all in!
Going down!
Welcome to the pain zone. I'm gonna light you up.
Towers are all mapped out. How are you doing with those jammers?
I still got them.
Stick a jammer on each of those towers, and we can block any Pantera's call for backup.
Teach me some driving tricks. With how they drive, I don't want to see them.
Dan, it's me. I found the truck.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. But as long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess.
Thank you.
don't you?
Yeah, the barrels are leaking.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
I'm on my way. That's no good.
There, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
You reckon it's safe to have all that toxic waste out there?
Oh, no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Here goes nothing.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.
Listen, truck, don't you blow up on me. Toxic waste, something fierce.
What did I tell you? Pedal to the metal.
Thanks for the advice. Fuck me.
Looking good, boss. That's far enough.
Nation is in those barrels. Toxic waste, something fierce.
Oh, shit. Either move your ass or kiss it goodbye.
Thanks. You're a big help.
That's it, boss. We'll take it from here.
Steady.
Somebody give me a towel.
at future disposal.
Yeah, the barrels are leaking.
Well, you better step on it then.
Be there soon.
Killing it out there, boss.
Better to kill it than be killed, I reckon.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now, or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
Where's that truck?
Maybe I'll forgive, but I'll never forget.
Looks like these guys got too close to the green spot. All this load to the dump.
Don't you move a goddamn inch.
Thank you. Let's ride him down to Bright Future.
Marshall's in charge here. Walk away.
What's going on back there?
Bright Future disposal.
Dan, I'm losing barrels here.
You better put that truck in high gear.
Just be ready for me. On target now.
Welcome back, boss.
Damn, what are we doing here?
Oh, just you wait. This job's gonna put us over the top.
And remember how you said you needed a faster ride?
Yeah?
Well, check this out.
On a trad Zione.
With an off-road kit. The perfect marriage of Italian elegance and rugged American know-how.
It's not exactly instant delivery, but it'll get me there faster.
You can always make up time with a few good jumps. Go ahead. Ask me about the shipment.
If you say so. What's the shipment?
Baseball trading cards.
Trading cards?
Fucking game changer. Biggest untapped black market in the county.
I put my ass on the line for some cheap-ass cardboard.
That cardboard's worth $6 million to the right buyer.
God damn.
I'm telling you, we're playing in the big leagues now. In the bag, nothing's out of reach for us. I mean, where do we even go from here? Global logistics? Deep ocean extraction? Out of fucking space? I got some serious thinking to do.
You should take a retreat. You know, for strategy.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. I'll go someplace tropical.
Resistance near the drop.
That's all you.
They deserve that. Made the drop with time to spare.
I expect nothing less from my top driver.
So, what's next?
I'ma follow your advice. Sit on the beach, plan the future.
I guess I'll see you when I see you.
Let's pretend.
Joni, I'm at the park service. What are we doing here?
The largest silver nugget ever found in Cavanaugh County. They have it on display.
Well, that should be worth something.
It's on loan from Leland Hartley.
The banker?
That's the one.
All right, I'll take some pics of the building here and send them your way.
Music is my drug of choice. Got the big guns out today. They always have the nice clothes. This saint can steal anything! It's that crack shot saint! Look at the outfit on that saint! Trying to be difficult. It just comes naturally.
Yo, I'm vibing with this.
I hate my economics class.
I think that could be our way in.
I heard there's nothing that saint can't steal. Cover your pockets. It's that master thief saint.
Looks like someone's watching that door.
Where did the saints even come from? Man, I want that many weapons someday. This test.
I'd agree, but then both of us would be wrong.
Going through the cafe might be risky. Okay, that's the main entrance.
Let's take a photo. They're on top of their fashion game.
Take me to the beach.
Thank you.
No filter.
I'm loving
it. We won't have time to hit the gift shop.
Does Ronnie have what he needs?
Yeah, we're good.
All right. I'll call you when it's go time.
Yeah, that was a mistake.
I've memorized all the combos.
Not my problem. Hope they aren't here to steal from me.
Hey, boss.
Let's get that nugget.
On our way.
You know what to do. Go in, grab the nugget, get out. I'll hold down the fort here.
Got it. Boss, we're in.
Got the nugget?
Not yet. It's in a display case. Made by Marshall.
Son of a bitch.
Dickie's working on it. Boss, we got a problem. The case set off a backup alarm when we cut power.
Don't panic. I'll hold off the law, but tell Dickie to hurry. Come on, people, let's go. I'll move the car. He's ready to jump in. Joni, what's going on in there?
Almost done. Dickie just needs another minute.
You got 30 seconds.
More severe than it looks. We gotta get out of here. Not gonna be happy we stole his nugget. This could have gone better. Come on, car. Hold together.
All right. We're in clear.
Well, this job didn't exactly go according to plan.
Never does. You did good.
Thanks, boss. We can take it from here. Stole Hartley's silver nugget. What do you think about hitting his bank?
Let's not take off the training wheels just yet.
We'll do some prep work first. A few smaller jobs around the city. With your help, I know we can pull this off.
Well, since you put it that way.
I'll send you the targets. Let me know what you think.
you see what I see? A brilliant future.
By Hat Rack Moose, blending the sounds of early British synth pop with a modern touch.
You're rugged, hard as nails. You need clothes that can take the punishment of an honest day's work. I'm not talking skinny jeans, bow ties, and fedoras. You need tough clothes, like steel toe.
I need to start dressing like that.
Delicious. I can smell the rubber from here. Your photos are so hot, I am melting.
You're much better than my body.
Fentero's business.
Behold, a marvel of material engineering.
Newsflash. Public health officials are warning people to stay away from trucks filled with toxic waste. They may contain chemicals which can turn ordinary people into violent homicidal killers. a condition doctors are calling toxic rage. This has been the Star Register News Network. Juana Villalobos reporting.
Haunting image, my dear. I feel the chill of death passing by.
Bootloader by Blue Martian.
Work is never finished, only abandoned.
That's when he caught me cheating.
Ah, oh, there's my prickly paramour.
stop this.
Ah, you have read my mind.
Smells like detergent. Who are they again?
You've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. We're unable to take your call right now, but...
I'll tell her about it later.
Arcade Dream's classic 8-bit techno, Emerald Ice's most popular track.
Santo Eliso's citywide LARP is now underway, and already big historic events are going down.
This week on Dustland Diaries, we talk about the founding of a new noble house.
You know, this hasn't happened since the rise. Gila Monster in 98.
These up-and-comers call themselves House Sandy Kraken, and some say they have what it takes to go all the way this year.
Also, on Crafting Corner, we'll show you how to build your very own PVC pleasure dome.
And where to buy your supply on the duct tape black market.
Join me, Ethel Red Sandkiller.
And me, Spartamax Blade Song.
For Dustland Diaries.
Streaming now wherever you get your podcasts.
Next up, a listener request from Take Me Dancing. Night Driver by Infrared.
Exquisite, like the kidney stone of an angel.
car. Just what I needed.
Keep your distance. This is Marshall business.
That's pissing me off.
Blue pictures speak to me, my dear.
Gary needs to stop saying, coffee is for closers.
I hope the crab gave you no trouble, my dear.
About time.
This doesn't concern you!
Get the fuck out of here!
3,200 miles.
Don't come any closer!
Show them what we can do!
Whoa.
How small we are in our own little world.
Thank you.
I'm always rushing.
Keep your distance. This is
surrender or die.
I'm really enjoying this.
Your camera brings my visions to life. How sad. Broken glass and broken dreams. You have captured my visions perfectly. Return to me. collection is complete. The cutting-edge fashion foundry is now fully operational.
I like the look of this.
You possess the soul of an artist, my dear. Your work is so passionate and visceral.
That's a drive.
They deserve that.
I got all my fashion tips from the Saints.
Bravo, my dear. What a treasure you are.
I'm trying to drive here.
Yeah, that was a mistake.
$5,000.
Oh, so many pretty colors.
I can't be the only one. This is really cool.
Thank you.
Yes. You found the rock I desire.
Mega Upload by DJ KBM.
You want it, don't you? Come on. I know you do. So let me give it to you. I'm the man, John Bland. Santo Eleso's number one real estate agent. I've got it all. Residential, commercial, new construction, and land.
To walk.
Heat makes it glow, my dear. The heat of passion.
This doesn't concern you.
I still have my secret stash.
Let's get this clown!
Down for the count.
With Mama.
Your pictures make my mouth water. What a sharp eye you have.
Look, I just think people need to stay the fuck away from Mars.
Alas, poor fellow.
Let's pretend.
Hey, I'm at the riverboat. What's the deal here?
Hartley's head of security is throwing a masquerade party later. His biometric data can get us in the bank vault.
Yeah? What kind of data?
Fingerprints, DNA, retinal scan.
All right, I'll send you some pics.
That could be our way in. Or out.
Sorry, I have to go. I need a new phone.
Love seeing the fashion that Saint creates.
Those Panteros got me?
Those doors must lead to the ballroom. Ronnie better have a look at this. Something's planned for up here. Security, huh? That's good to know.
You sure they're having a party here? This place is a dump.
It's under renovation. I hear it's really nice on the inside.
That'll do for now. I'll call you when it's time.
Hi, boss.
Ready to party?
Meet you at the boat.
Hey, Maybe we should have picked different masks for this job.
It's a costume party. No one's gonna know. I bet half the guests are dressed like us.
If you say so, just grab what you need and go. I'll cover the getaway.
Boss, we got a situation. Police are on their way.
What?
I overheard them talking. I know something's up. They're about to lock the place down.
Get the job done. I'll keep our path clear. How we doing? You find the target yet?
We got a champagne glass and a cigarette butt. That's good for fingerprints and DNA. Just need a retinal scan.
Why does everything have to be so complicated?
Ronnie's scanning the target now. He passed out in the bathroom. We lost Dickie.
He's dead?
No. We don't know where he is. We got separated.
Just finish the scan, then find it.
Don't worry, boss. We got this. We're on our way. With Dickie and the scan.
Hang on. I'll bring the car over. Anytime you want to get out of here, guys. They deserve that.
Freeze!
Like we're home free.
That was seriously fucked up.
Yeah, but you kept your shit together and got the job done. That's what counts.
We'll go ditch the car. Should we just let you off here?
Purple shirts. Los Panteros will always be a part of this city.
Howdy, Kev.
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll head back to the bar.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter. Because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So, the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah!
Assholes, we're here to steal back the codex you stole after it was stolen from other people.
Around the top.
Dead as a doornail.
Disrupting the market, FTW!
We got the codex! Take the L!
Come and fight with me!
The Saints are here to steal your
down for the count!
Is at the bottom of those stairs. Saints are on top now.
Nice try.
Later, Gator. And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it. They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Todd's predictable.
It's not the Codex, it's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay, I can disarm this. Probably. Marshall training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
And we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Knock them down. Oh!
Codex in here. Where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
And that's where we're going?
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, it's an abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck. Same number of syllables, dumbass.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every damn one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. It'd suck to get the Codex wet.
Don't fret. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We're gonna need a lot of speed to get the jet ski onto the yacht. We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, whoa! Bail! Bail! Jump!
Where did they go?
Let's go find the Codex. Y'all tell everybody the saints took your prize.
Me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Is here.
Yes, let's make our stake. Down.
I don't see him.
We got the code! Oh, shit. It's booby-trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire.
Got it. Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Hoof it. We got the codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev. Did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell.
Last collective member!
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Reckon so.
Shit. Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
What? No!
Oh, fuck! Fuck! God damn it! Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Things got a little cuckoo over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home! You give them a reason not to follow us!
Woo! Stay home with mom. Codex is ours, asshole!
We bring the party! Healed off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome. Stole the Codex and fucked up the Collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, partner. Hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Setting up for the party. The word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
Them anarchists are in a state of chaos, eh? Who'd have seen that coming?
Looks like they've mostly gone to ground. For now, anyway. Might be a good time to move in on their turf.
Having fun now.
Sup, boss?
Look, I just think people need to stay the fuck away from Mars.
So, I read on this website, the NSA now has satellite dishes that can eavesdrop on everyone's phone calls. Look, I value my privacy more than most, but I can't do business without a phone.
Nice to see you.
Why? Love it, love it, love it.
Josh was smart to leave town. Gave him good advice. But don't tell me where he went. It's safer if I don't know.
This is the life.
I wonder how how my therapist would feel about that. I didn't understand a single damn word you just said.
I'm not gonna let you talk.
How's it going, boss?
Go all day!
I need more arch support.
Man, I love this shit!
This. You did good, boss.
Hey, Kev just showed up with the party supplies. Want to lend a hand with decorating?
Sure. How can I say no to streamers?
Nobody watches.
Do you think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshall General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshall Defense Industries.
No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshall interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick. Atticus thinks we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that. I'm declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. We need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm going to fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
What do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
Untried words, back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down, and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
Gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is.
The Saints can't be owned, assholes!
You didn't get the memo. We own you.
Bullets don't cut red tape.
Some bitch, come down here and fight me.
much as I'd love to see Atticus fight his own battles, that is not a stop.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
Reloading!
We have the train. You don't!
I'll stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him?
You could just shoot him.
No, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We ain't waiting years. Except for in this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're hoofing it from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help you with?
Not so good, I surprised myself. Stayed home with Mama.
Take them all down.
See? Ain't taking years to get through this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Welcome to Marshall Legal.
Shit, it's a trap.
There's snipers on the upper floor. I should snipe him back. Later, Gator. Gotta take those snipers out. Snipers are pinning us down.
Afraid to face me? Get in their flank.
I'll make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
Welcome to Marshall Research and Development.
Damn, it's locked. Looks like this elevator's the only way up.
So let's go.
Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works! I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems!
Fine. No key card here. Not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper test. You go in. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change anything. I'll still own you, because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Ain't nothing here either. This fella has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
No?
Shit. Down for the count. Smells like privilege in here. I'm coming for you, you old bastard.
We have things overheating.
back he's wearing. It's powering the gun.
Your ivory tower is gonna fall. Eli, I'm coming.
Shoot the pack!
Bring in the reinforcements!
We're stopping you here!
Do that.
And shoot the pack.
Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I am coming, motherfucker! Atticus, you son of a bitch. Wait, Myra Starr?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right, you got yourself a deal.
Whoa. Good will come of this. Uh-oh.
Great future.
Damn, we sprung a leak.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
I'm on my way. That's no good.
Serious?
Oh, shit.
That's it, boss. Show us how it's done.
Another.